making of a film?
That's a very good question. There's so many different kinds of producers, is the truth. But for me, I'm what I would describe as a creative producer, and on an education, we option the 10-page memoir at the beginning, Amanda and I, and developed it. Nick came on board to write the screenplay, and we always knew it was going to be quite a hard film to raise the money for because it wasn't a high concept, wasn't genre, didn't have a role for a big star, so that's quite tough. So then we had to, you know, pitch it to finances to get the money to pay for the script and the development process, and then raise the money to make the movie, as well as all the time, you know, casting and hiring the director and hiring all the, like, the cinematographer, the designer, all those people. And all of those heads of department are all people I've worked with before on other films. So it's trying to find the right sort of, the right creative mix of, you know, behind and in front of the camera.
Thank you. What were some specific differences that set producing this film apart from others that you produced?
I think we had a very, very, very tight budget, so it was very challenging to, you know, I was very ambitious for the budget, and it was very challenging to wring every last cent out of